Brainy Dose presents Top 10 Creepy Deep Sea Creatures. About 70% of our planet is covered by water. There are all kinds of strange and creepy species that inhabit our oceans. Many strange things live there, including these creepy sea creatures on our list. Number 1. Anglerfish. The anglerfish is named after its characteristic mode of hunting prey. The long filament sprouting from the center of the fish's head is called esca or ilium, and some of the deep sea anglers can even emit light from it. It is movable in all directions and it can be wiggled to resemble a prey animal to other predators. The anglerfish's jaws are triggered automatically by contacts in its tentacles. Once predators come close enough, the anglerfish can devour them whole. This creepy fish is also able to stretch its jaws and stomach big enough to swallow prey up to twice the size of its entire body. Number 2. Blob Fish. Found off the coasts of mainland Australia, Tasmania, and New Zealand, the blobfish lives at depths between 2,000 and 3,900 feet, where the pressure is 60 to 100 times higher than at sea level. Some say that this is the ugliest creature in the sea. Yet aside from possessing a face that only a mother could love, the blobfish's distinctive appearance is the key to its survival. This fish has no muscles. Instead, it's made up of a gelatinous substance, slightly less dense than water. This allows the blobfish to hover over the sea floor without expending energy. Number 3. Giant Isopod. This creepy sea creature looks like a giant underwater bug, but it belongs to the crustacean family. It has 7 pairs of legs, 4 sets of jaws, and large, fixed eyes. The antennas located on the front of its head are used to sense the environment. While the thick, segmented shell acts as a protective shield, the giant isopod curls into a ball when threatened. The giant isopod is also known for always being in a state of semi-hibernation. This allows it to limit its energy expenditure, and this contributes to the isopod's gigantic size and long lifespan. It can live up to 25 years. Number 4. Goblin Shark. The long snout, pink color, and retractable jaws distinguish the goblin shark from any other shark species. It lives at depths of 1,000 to 4,300 feet in the ocean. The goblin shark has 26 teeth on its top jaw and 24 on the bottom. The long, flattened snout above the jaw is covered with electroreceptors used for hunting. Because of its flabby body shape, the goblin shark is not a fast swimmer. It lazily feeds on bottom-dwelling fish. When prey comes its way, the goblin shark shoots its jaw forward and snatches up its victim. Number 5. Pelican Eel. The pelican eel is found at depths between 1,600 to 9,600 feet in tropical and temperate seas. It's a ray-finned fish and only resembles an eel in appearance. It's black, but some subspecies may have a thin lateral white stripe. The pelican eel has a long, thin body and a large head with huge jaws that have many rows of tiny teeth. It gets its name from the incredible extent to which its jaws can open. But due to its strange body shape, the pelican eel is a bad swimmer, and it cannot hunt for fish like other predators do. It relies on its tail light to attract prey, which has a bioluminescent organ at the end of it. Once its prey has been lured, the pelican eel opens its mouth wide and uses it as a net to make the catch. Number 6. Red-lipped Batfish. Red lips can be attractive, but not when it comes to the red-lipped batfish. This creepy sea creature lives in tropical climates about 10 to 250 feet deep in the ocean, and those red pouty lips on its dark face paired with those bulging eyes make the batfish anything but attractive. However, scientists believe that the red lips help the males show off for the females during mating season. And just like the anglerfish, the batfish also lures in its prey by using the appendage on its nose that acts just like a fishing rod. It also has unique pectoral and pelvic fins that it uses to walk across the ocean floor. No, this creepy fish doesn't swim, it walks. Number 7. Basking Shark. The basking shark is known to be the second largest species of sharks, and it's found all over the world. This creepy giant is very recognizable by its tremendously large mouth. In fact, the mouth of the basking shark can be well over 3 feet wide, and it has several rows of tiny teeth. In order to eat, The basking shark keeps its mouth open while it swims and sifts the plankton from the water. Number 8. Snakehead fish. Native to China, Russia, and Korea, the snakehead fish managed to find its way to the United States. This bizarre fish has the ability to survive in and out of water for long periods of time. Upon inhabiting a pond or a lake, the snakehead fish will eat pretty much anything, from plankton, insects, carp, to mollusks. Once these food sources get depleted, it simply jumps out and travels to other nearby bodies of water, shamelessly eating up whatever comes its way, including frogs, mice, rats, and even small birds. Number 9. Vampire squid. While the vampire squid possesses a fearsome appearance, this vampire does not suck blood. The name comes from its intensely creepy red eyes and cloak-like webbing between its arms. It also has two extra filaments that can retract, and fins on its mantles that stick out like ears. And unlike other squid, the vampire squid uses fin propulsion over jet propulsion. It doesn't have ink sacs and doesn't change color. When threatened, it shoots out light orbs instead of black ink, dazing potential predators. Number 10. Viper fish. This creepy sea dweller is one of the fiercest ocean predators. It inhabits the sea at depths of 1,500 to 9,000 feet. The large eyes and even larger mouth take up most of the viperfish's head. It has sharp glass-like teeth, some of which are so long they have to curve backward in order for the viperfish to close its mouth. The long dorsal spine of this fearsome-looking creature is tipped with a light-producing organ, which is used to lure prey. While remaining motionless, the viperfish turns those lights on and off, and then snags its prey with one powerful bite. The viperfish also has a hinged skull which it can rotate up to swallow bigger prey, while its stomach can expand up to twice its normal size, allowing it to eat a lot more food when available. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. And let us know what you think in the comments below.